guys being a straight line. When you all know how basketball yourself, show me. Show me how basketball yourself. So, you're starting from this line is pass the ball to yourself. Straight to your jump shots, but I want you to pass the ball to yourself going to different spots. So, spread. Five across the straight line, spread. You're going all at the same time. So we're going to start by not shooting any threes. You're shooting twos. So you're, Shay, move over there. So you're going to shoot twos, and we're going at game speed wherever you go. So you're going to toss it like she's going to go and I pass it. We're going to game speed everything you do. That's for example, where you're going, okay? Let's say, now I'm a different angle to you. I don't want the ball to hit the floor. So again, my point, I do not want this basketball. Once it hits the floor, you're going to pick it up. It's not going to dribble itself again. I can throw these balls at different angles all over the floor, and I expect you to hustle and go get them.
Thank you.
Cut my hair. So sweat is hash. So we got me off. So you two, you should know what you're doing. Stay in for a minute. Stay in there. So here's how the form goes from here. I'm not sure if we did this last week or not. So we'll start at this one. This person goes first, you go second, you go. Pound one time, I want a regular shot. Your goal is to not get any ground. So, come down, stay off the ground. So you shoot, you rotate, you shoot, you rotate, you shoot, you're out, you're in, then you're in. And let's speed this up. Let's reset this, do it again. Be patient. Shoot. Same thing, let's go. The you should have for yourself. rim. Front of the rim, you gotta know your adjustment coming. shoot it, then it goes long. Okay. You gotta know, you have to stay out top on your shot a lot longer. Put more arc on your ball. Those have gotta be the two major adjustments that you make. It's either legs, or it's follow through, or it's getting that elbow going through the ball. It's one of those. You guys gotta learn how to adjust your shot. Every shot you shoot, the next shot needs to be adjusted. Okay, come on. Do it exactly.
ladders should be looking right at each other. So that ladder over there needs to come back here. Try to make it even up there. There you go. Now you need to grab boxing balls and take your little water break. Before you get bored.
Okay, well, why don't you throw that basketball?
At practice? What kind of drill?
With the chair. Remember the chair ball thing?
Yeah. There's like two chairs to have, and then you would like.
There's
a chair that's further up, and then beside it, before the back, and you have to go.
So I'll use these two as my dummy. So triple crank the ball. Now everyone has sprint through the ladder, every foot and every hole. So they'll sprint. There's got to be a foot in every hole. So they're running through here as they dribble on with the right hand on the outside of the ladder. Go. Now come back and start it out. We know what we're doing. As soon as she leans and gets her foot in this hole, you should be right behind her going at the same time. So we're pushing each other. Everybody at the same time. Baby. Go. Now we're coming back down the hill. Same thing. Same thing. Let's go. Let's go. Now reminder, you're working on ball handling. So you need to stay tight with that ball game, and your head should not be going in. Your head should be going down as you dribble through the ladder. We're doing it one more time. We're going to do it right. You're going to look up. Don't look down. Go. Everybody, look up. How many of you have been ladders here? All of you?
Not me.
Where'd you do ladders at? School?
No, I did it with someone else.
So you get going training. Okay. Listen, this is one of the most important skills you can do is ladder work. So if you don't have one at home, ask your teacher for a piece of chalk. All you gotta do is you can draw these outside on your sidewalk or something, basement, something, you can draw ladders and work on your footwork. Because your footwork is critical in this game. It's critical. So now we're going back down here. Now, here's how you do it, which I should have been talking to you. When you come back downhill, what hand are you supposed to be dribbling?
Left.
Yeah, we're going downhill. Let's go. Now we're inside the ladder. You're doing in and out. So you two dummies. Show me you know how to go in and out. In and out. So, in and out. You're looking at me. No, you don't have to go. You're trying to show them because they've never been ladders before. So show your partner. Do it. In and out. in every hole. Remember, you're dribbling back left hand. Let's go. Go. take a little longer. But you're not really a pool stay.
I'm not a pool stay.
No, you're not.
What's a Barry told me?
No, you're who then?
Barry.
I don't care what Barry told you. You're not a pool stay.
Website.
All right, now here's the last portion of this we did. So you hit one with both feet and then jump as far as you can. Your goal should be to be able to hit one and jump clean down the ladder. That's what your goal should be. Whether you do that or not, you're not being greedy on it, but you're trying to explode out of this ladder as fast as you can. So if you can hit one and go past the halfway mark, you think up here somewhere, you definitely got it. Got it? Let's go. I need a total of 5 chairs, so I got 2 of them. Does someone else get some? Change directions. This is changing direction. Inside out, change direction to be athletic. When someone's pushing up on you, inside out, you go right around them. Now you're going to put two dribbles in. So you're going to get sort of to the midpoint here. You're going to take a dribble or two, inside out, get to the chair, crossover. So you're putting in between dribbles together. So it's inside out, get to the chair, crossover.
Okay.
Reminder, inside out early. Get to the chair, step up, step in, crossover.
Okay.
You ain't got to take two of them. Take what's comfortable with you.
So you have to
do it. No, you just can't do it at the chair. You're going to cross over at the chair.
Okay.
But you got to get two dribbles, two in between dribbles in. One's an inside out. The other one's a crossover. So the last one, which is a crossover, you got to stutter dribble with a crossover. Can't be one of them straight on dribblers and get crossed over. Sally can get involved. You gotta be able to put a little funk in your game a little bit. I know if I went to the school dance and I was staying up top with the principal looking, y'all would be out there dancing there, wouldn't you?
No, we have some bad music.
You should be able to dance with the basketball, is my point. You gotta learn how to dance with the ball. It'd be quicker in basketball. You didn't know you remind me of a player who used to play for me. Y'all the same size. Y'all the same foot speed. Y'all even look alike. I'm not even kidding you. You guys know Crystal Willett? I'm not playing. She reminds me of me and Chris are famous.
That's her cousin.
No wonder she looked like her. You even play like her. But there's a difference I want to happen with you than with her. You got to put faster. Now you're going to put three together. So you're going to get your inside out early, then your crossover early, and then between the legs at the chair. So you're doing three. Remember, that last one's got kind of a stutter, which I haven't seen yet. So it's inside out early. You're going to take another little crossover. You're going to take it to the chair. In between the legs. Yes, stutter. You got to learn how to stutter your feet. I should be hearing not just squeak your feet if you're stuttering the right way. That's what I'm telling you, no one's done it yet. It's got to be a stutter. You should be hearing that if you're stuttering the right way. But that's what's going to lift your defender out. All right, here we go. Includes you. If you're not 6'6", 6'2", 6'4", You're a guard. You gotta handle the ball like a guard. Don't let coaches pigeon-toe you and tell you that you're a post player when you're really a guard. This is why you gotta work on handling the ball all the time. You gotta handle it. So we're same thing. You gotta get this right. My example of poor coaching. Up and under. So you're going to turn shopping, step three, play. You should be killing people in games. if you learn to post up. Sit down. Boom. Step up, up, up. Okay, stay with that. Chin it. Chin it up. I want you to do like a chin, right? So when someone reaches in, we'll bust them right on the lips. So when you go up and under, put it under your chin, put the bar on your chin. There you go. You're going to take this leg, turn it in. All the way in. You're going to take this leg, go like you fucker. Without jerking. So in other words, watch my footwork. Next turn, boom, shot leg, step through. Boom. Try that. And stay strong. Turn it up. Turn it down. But I want you to shoot. You guys can be in one line, you're dribbling because you're going to be entering into it. Set. You're going to drive it down the sideline. Boom. You're going to drive it down the sideline. You can get it to any way you want. Be athletic. I don't care how you get it. Go. Shay. Turn it over. Shay, get in and go. I want you down the sideline.
You want to go in
here? You're going to drive all the way there. Going down the sideline. So you can play with it, you can yo-yo, I don't care what you do. But when you put it on the ground, I want you to get up and you're going to be athletic. Go. Okay, then. Be more athletic in there, be stronger. Knock somebody's chin off. Up, under. Knock their chin off. But I want you going up strong. Finish at the rim. You guys got to learn to put that ball on the floor. If you're dribbling that way, what hand can you dribble with? Don't ever close the ball inside. Get it out of the left hand. Be stronger. You should get better every rep. Every rep, get stronger. There you go. Every rep, get stronger. You're trying to fool the defense, so when you're turning, turn and show her the ball. Boom, lift her up out of the air. Then you're stepping through. Got it? All right. It's the last round. Good luck. You guards got to handle the ball.
This is
just a guard entry post thing. Keep your front foot on the floor. Keep it low, be athletic. Welcome to come to the weight room if you like. Go in, turn that light on. Shock yourself.
Is that why you
have that light on?
It
shocks
me.
It's put these floors.
Get to a station.
How many
you 15
or 20?
20? 15? Now,
we do not
start with legs. Put 3 tens on each side.
30?
Yeah, put 3 tens on each side.
5.
So if you didn't even have 2 5s, you can add 2.
Not the gym.